Everything on the planet is affected by the sunlight. Trees, food, like fruits and coconuts that receive first morning light, contain the most cleansing energy and are the easiest to digest. We call this the purify phase. As the sun shifts at noon, we move into the building phase. The sun is strong and stable, charging all the organisms that are above land, yet not covered by trees, mostly bushes and land foods like leafy greens, seeds, and legumes. These foods contain the highest levels of amino acids, which are the building blocks of protein. When the sun sets, our bodies are preparing for the final stage of the day, the rest phase. During that phase, we look down to the ground and consume the roots of the earth. These foods are extremely grounding and comforting and prepare us for sleep. We can absorb most of the nutrients in all we eat if we eat during the right phase of the day. Purify, build, rest. This is the cycle of nature. Tune in.